leopard. I want to tell you my story. The story is a sad reality. But if you help, it will be a happy one. So let's begin. I live in the mountains of eastern Russia and northern China, named after the Amur River that runs along the border of both countries. Me and my family members are adapted to the harsh winters and summers. The funny thing is, normally my fur is 2.5 cm long in summer, but it grows up to 7.5 cm in the winters like sweater. My mom says we are a mammal, truly carnivore, and our average lifespan is 10 to 15 years. She also told me that I'm just like my father, 7 feet long and 105 pounds in weight. But I've never seen my father. Mom says that the hunters killed him when I was a little cub. I'm a silent killer. I normally hunt at night. I love to eat sika deer. Ooh, it's dinner time already. Let me search for my food. See, there, a sika deer is munching on the tree bark. Keep quiet. I'll go slowly near him. Now he's just 10 feet away. I'll jump now. Grrr. Oh, he's running. Let me catch him. Was delicious. Okay, let's continue with the story. So we were living happily in our home. I had so many friends in the past, but now we are just fewer than 80 left. And sorry to say, this is all because of you people. You hunt us for our soft and beautiful fur and teeth. Our main food is deer, but they are also hunted and killed by humans. We are losing our habitat, our home, just because the unwanted constructions, forest fires, forest degradation, and global warming. Poaching and invading are also the big problem we are facing these days. Not just we, the whole planet ourselves in trouble. You need to act now. I can tell you what you can do to make real difference. Always buy products which are animal cruelty free. Avoid single use plastic to stop pollution. Always buy eco-friendly products which electronic products do not release carbon dioxide or carbon monoxide. This will help the ozone layer recover. Always check PUC of your vehicle to control air pollution. Please stand strong against deforestation. We really need your help to do these things. Otherwise, I'll lose each and every friend of mine. And I will also die one day. Now, it's in your hands to save us. The good thing is, many of you are doing some good work to save us. You can support them with a small donation. You can also adopt us. Please adopt me and my friends. This is my story. I hope after listening to this, you change the way you behave. And if you do that, I'll be the first one to be friends with you. Reference and information support from WWF, National Geographic Kids, Wild Cat Conservance Alliance, and Wikipedia.